farmers face many challenges, and the weather obviously is a big part of that. But understanding the weather and utilising good information to make decisions is what this project is all about. We've partnered with the Queensland Government to deploy a range of weather stations and other on-farm weather monitoring equipment, helping to develop a microclimate macadamia monitoring network and decision-making tool.
I think it's a really exciting time for agriculture and AgTech in Australia. There are new products being brought to market all of the time. But it's really important to give growers access to this technology in a way that they're supported. It's an important part of ensuring the future of the AgTech community going forward into the future. Growers having access to weather stations, it is a necessity. And to be able to help the industry along by assisting with that is a great opportunity for us. So as part of our project, we're understanding that technology and implementing into commercial farms is actually quite a complex project. But off the back of what we're doing, we're finding that AgTech adoption is actually increasing, which is a fantastic result and really just highlights the need for growers to feel supported in making these leaps into the new AgTech world.
So all the data that we're collecting from the weather stations and the extra sensors, they're going onto our macadamia weather network, which will be based on the AMS website. And this will be a centralised platform where you can click on that map and see real-time weather data for that location. And so with this data sharing arrangement and being able to have so many stations online in the network means that it can benefit not just ourselves as the macadamia industry, but also growers as a whole in Queensland.
Our plan, working with the Australian Macadamia Society, is to develop a model for disease prediction. When we've established the disease forecasting models, we will be able to incorporate it into the weather station as a dashboard that the growers will be able to forecast and predict when they are at risk, and actually time the management practice that they need to do.
My name is Rohan Orford. I am the Grower Technical Manager for Macadamias Australia. So since we've had the weather station technology installed onto the farm, it's allowed us to really start integrating some of the other tools on the farm and allowing us to pick up unique sort of connections between some of the probes we've got on the farm and the climate, which we would not have been able to see. We are now able to understand and say that that specific weather condition is actually the driver of that number. And that's really been very useful for us because it allows us to then say, okay, well, now that we understand that relationship, we can actively vouch for that technology as an investment. As we go into the future, the farmer is going to start driving what technology is going to have to provide.